good. Yes, that is good. Yes. Let me hear your explanation now.
As we often visit in the systems, we see that life is under control in electricity. And as it's not a new use, they don't even shut it off. So finally, we understand on the top of the railway stations, and we connect them to all the electrical components on the station. Even taking the station master's office and other things, we can save a lot of energy. And that energy can be transferred in villages or rural areas where 24 electricity is not there. And we have even some statistics about this project. In India, we have about 8,500 railway stations. If we take the average of a station, it will cost us 54 lakhs. So for all the stations, it will cost us 2,400 crore. But as you all know that these solar panels have maintenance, but their maintenance period is 4 to 5 years, and the cost invested in this project can be